This is the SAP Developer News for July the 31st, 2025.
Hola, SAP developers. There is a new feature in the latest release of SAP Cloud Integration that I'm sure you'll be very excited about. It is now possible to easily update the version of an integration flow component. Previously, updating the version of a component was done manually. For example, you wanted to update the version of an adapter, meant reconfiguring it from scratch. This was quite painful and error-prone. The new feature enables a one-click update to update a component which is backward compatible to the latest version without any loss of the existing properties, configurations, or externalized parameters. Cool, right? Check out Canva's blog post to learn more about the new feature. In the event-driven space, have you heard about SAP's new event add-on for ERP? You can leverage the add-on to event-enable your SAP on-premise backends, for example, SAP S/4HANA or SAP ERP, and expose consume events to and from SAP Integration Suite Advanced Event Mesh. Check out Carsten's blog post series to learn more about it. Also, there is a new feature in the Event Mesh capability of SAP Integration Suite. It is called Queue Browser, and it will allow you to inspect and visualize messages in a queue via the web UI without consuming the messages from the queue. It is quite powerful as you can examine the message metadata, for example, headers, statuses, and errors, and troubleshoot maybe a malformed payload in the message. Check out Ali's blog post for more information. Ciao.
You've probably heard of the Terraform Provider for SAP BTP, which allows you to create and manage your resources on BTP declaratively using an open standard. Well, the Terraform team have just released the beta of the Terraform Provider for SAP Cloud Connector. This essential piece of connectivity software in your SAP landscapes is now able to be managed declaratively, just like your assets on BTP. What's not to like? Check it out. It's a beta, and the team would love you to try it out, kick the tires, and send them thoughts on what you think. Links in the description.
So if you were wondering what kind of awesome tools, libraries, and sources for CAB are out there, look no further. Mauricio Lau forgot you. He has this brand new repository on GitHub, which is a current list of all of those things. And that list is awesome. And the repository is called Awesome CAB. So check it out right now. And maybe also contribute your awesome links to the repository today.
Remember the SAP Community Voice online email-based newsletter? Well, it's back online, but this time in the form of blog posts on the SAP Community platform. In case you don't know, this newsletter highlights interesting blog posts, community news, events, and lots more. Check it out. The first edition in blog post form is from our Jerry Janda. Link in the description.